Alright guys, YouTube, welcome back. Half fast, did one time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to attempt to replace the plunger up here. This plunger. So we'll see what I got to do. Take the air filter off. Or the air filter cover. Take that off. Take the air filter off. Oh, crap in there. Alright, let's see. Fuel line. Big fuel line. And a little fuel line. Let's see. How do we get this off? Looks like I gotta take the fuel lines off. Maybe the choke. Let's see. What do we got? So I'm gonna take a choke off. And there's two little washer like spacer deals in here. Careful not to lose them. So I'm just gonna loosen this one and then everything should fall off. One of those spacers, another spacer. Then we can basically pull that back, and then somehow this thing has to slide out down, but mostly out. A little fuel line here. I'll pull over there. Bigger. The bigger fuel line. One that comes from the gas tank. That one we'll put over here. Now we gotta figure out how. This is right. It's got two little clippies on the side that we have to push. Okay, there's one. Oh, okay, there we go. Bada bing, bada boom. So you can see the new and the old. Pretty much exactly the same. So drop her in. I don't remember how it came out now. The bigger hose is on the back, smaller hose is on the front. Probably do is connect that hose. That down. Check and make sure this hose gets connected. Okay. Beep beep. Take some needle nose here and make sure this hose is connected. I think we're connected. Okay. Well, we should be connected there. Take this hose, connect it on there. Take the screw with this thing, choke. Like I said, these two little washers, one goes inside this, inside there, and one goes in the outside. However it works, it works. So we'll connect this back up. Little washers are kind of a pain to get in there. But anyway, I think I got it the wrong way. Definitely not the right way either. Okay, pivots like that, pivots like that, stick this up here, little washers, like I said, are kind of a pain in the butt, because one sits inside there, and then the other, you have to get behind the screw. I didn't need to take all that off, but I did. Take this. Put that washer behind there. Put that where it goes, and we're in. Then. I'm just going to tighten these down. Don't go too tight on one side. Just work it in. You know, maybe an inch pound. Then an inch pound. Then maybe 2 inch pounds. And then maybe 5 foot-pounds, 5 foot-pounds. Check the choke. Make sure the choke works, which we're good. Okay. Now let's check the plunger. It's ready for some plunger action. Oh, not that far. See what it does, if it works or not. Oh, there we go. This air filter back on. Just probably seen better days. I probably need a new one. This back on. Hear the power stroke in the background. That's my neighbor. He's a cool guy. We'll put this on and we'll see if this beast fires up real quick. So I'm just gonna do a quick little drop start, as they call it. In my country, so it turns on, pull that and that. I'm pretty sure the the what you call it, the fuel is bad. Oh man, I might have done jacked it up. Now my choke don't want to return. Let's go back. I had bad fuel in this because it sat for so long. All right, drain it.